Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this clip, I'll show you how to convert Microsoft Word documents to HTML. Word is a registered trademark of Microsoft, and I have no affiliation with Microsoft. If you already have a document like this on the Word format and you want to display the same information on a web page, there is an easy way to do it. But first, let's examine a bit some of the characteristics of the document. As you can see, we have two columns, titles, hyperlinks, images that are used as hyperlinks, tables, paragraphs, bold and italic fonts, different types of fonts and colors, diagrams, word art, etc. I even have a video clip inserted on the document. Most of the characteristics of a Word document can be replicated on HTML. However, there are some, like this, in this case, the use of Word margins and the use of video files that might not be successfully exported to HTML. The best way to find out if your entire document will be converted successfully to a web page is to save it as an HTML file. The original Word document will be left intact, and a new copy of the document will be created. Select File, Save As, and choose the HTML option. Now, open the new file on your browser, and you will see the differences. In this case, the two columns are converted into one. The bold, italics, and title font types remain. The hyperlinks work the same. You see that the word art and the diagrams are converted to GIF images. The paragraphs remain as well as the font colors. Also, we see the table exactly the same. However, in this case, the video cannot be played. It is just an image. Word creates a folder where it includes all images. If you included an image on the original Word document and then resized it, you see the original image and a resized image in this folder. In this case, you can delete the bigger resolution pictures, and then the total size of all the files to upload to a server is smaller. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to create web pages using HTML.